The fourth one on is a fuzzy chick.
Watch and wait.
She hops on the bus so quick, so quick.
He keeps it up
a quick chick. A fox with socks. A pig in a wig. A goat in his coat. Riding the bus to school You see them all? There's the pig, the fox, and the baby chick.
What color's the pig's wig, Ashton?
A magazine.
What color's the pig's hair? The wig.
You see it? What color is it?
Mira, está lloviendo, the fuck.
Pig? Good job.
See?
The fifth one on is a hairy bear. His messy hair is everywhere. A hairy bear, a quick chick, a fox with socks, and a pig in a wig, a goat in his coat, riding the bus to school The sixth one on is a wiggly worm. He can't sit still, so he starts to squirm, kind of like you. A squirmy worm, a hairy bear, a quick chick, a fox with socks, a pig in a wig. Yeah, that's a worm. It's kind of. A goat in his coat.
I don't know where this snail is.
Riding the bus to school. They're all in there.
In the bus.
Yeah. The last one on is a sleepy sheep. She curls right up and falls asleep. A sleepy sheep, a squirmy worm, a hairy bear, a quick chick, a fox with socks, a pig in a wig, a goat in his coat, riding the bus to school
I want to hear Alex
read. During school, they learn and play while the little bus sits and waits all day. And when the school day finally ends, the little bus starts right up again. And there goes the school bus. Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Everybody's in their seat. A sleepy sheep, a squirmy worm, a hairy bear, a quick chick, a fox with socks, a pig in a wig, a goat in his coat, riding home from school.
I don't like it. I liked Cornelia's P-Mug better.
You liked it, Ashton?
You don't say that to the kid. Get out of here.
Ashton.
We can't critique.
Right.
We can't teach him.
Ashton.
tell us about you can say, what did you like about
it? We don't like this one.
Why are you saying that?
You just told her not to speak.
Tell us, there you go.
Yeah.
Okay. What about the snails?
Can I have a kiss?
My memory.
Just one.
Wow. Oh no, what about me?
Gives to the reader.
Alex, what were you saying about the pig?
Well, the sly fox kind of took the wind.
Oh, in one part?
Oh, it did!